Kairalahu, undrafted in 2013, went back to play his fifth year at Western. Turned in a very good season to cap off a terrific career. Signed by the Bombers as a free agent.
Reminder of their difficult past in a place where they are building a truly promising future.
He's got plenty of leg. Is this good? Yes! How about this kid? 5-5 for Liram Hirilahu
for the win. Puts it through.
This is a special family. What this family's been through, the journey from Kosovo, the adjusting to a new country. It's made you closer. Is that a fair statement?
I think it has, because when you go through that with a family, it's such dramatic section of your life. It brings you together and makes you realize how precious life is.
Well, so Liram Hirilahu is coming out here. A 51-yard attempt, his longest is 47. He's got plenty of leg. Is this good? Yes! How about this kick? Liram Hirilahu. His name is a nightmare for PA announcers. But man, what a leg. 4-for-4 tonight, including his longest in his brief career. Hope that you fall in love. Hirilahu now from the 49. Of course, it's through. 5-for-5.
So Liram Hirilahu comes on 15 of 16. And I hope that you go somewhere. And money again. Standing bomber, rookie kicker, 46 yards away. I need it all. Down the middle. Dead center. 6-point lead. Coming on the toe of this young kicker. Because he doesn't miss.
This is
a 49-yard attempt for Hirilahu.
So Liram Hirilahu on to attempt a 45-yarder. And this one is through. That's two on the night. And from 46 yards out, Hirilahu is good.
I'll say
Taylor up all the way back to about his 15. Dancing around, and the cover team does its job. So the punter with a big blast to 55 yards, and at the other end, Ian Wild and company.
I'd be very surprised to see him punt the ball out of his own end zone.
And they are going to kick it out. And it's a pretty good boot, driving Taylor back to the Montreal 50. Back across midfield. In good position at the Winnipeg. In this one, Liram Hirilahu, great move. Backpedals Jackson to a 16, and cover team gets the job done. A 57-yard punt for the return.